As the mom of two young elementary school kids, I know how hard it can be to be a working parent. Whether it's affording groceries at the store, paying for quality childcare, making sure that the school your children attend is safe and has 21st century technology, there's so much on our minds. And a lot of it was addressed today in the governor's budget speech.
My budget invests $1.1 billion in new funding this year for our schools.
I'm hopeful that we will see huge investments in school facilities and in basic education, and that we will find more ways to support working families across the Commonwealth, including right in my district in South Philadelphia.